Okay, so guys, I'm just gonna come because I'm just so tired. You guys are like draining me. Like, I'm physically drained, emotionally drained. Like, me starting this YouTube channel was so I can be able to make good content and be able to tell real story, be able to tell things that happen in real life, so I can educate you guys, like educate you on how these things start, how it affects you, how it make you feel less of a person, and how you can overcome it and be a better person. That's why I make my content, to help you guys learn. Like, you know, don't just believe everything you see on the internet. Oh my gosh, cute couple. Oh my gosh, he's choking her. That's so cute. I wish my boyfriend could do that to me. It's like, no. Every picture someone posts has the meaning behind it. There's an emotion behind it, but we never know. So I'm over here making content so I can educate you guys. But it's like, some of y'all don't understand because you guys don't actually watch the video for you guys to understand the story I'm trying to tell. You guys don't watch the video for you guys to feel the emotion the characters are feeling. So you guys really don't understand it, and you guys come to a conclusion, oh my gosh, this is so sad, I don't make anything like this, how could you? I want her to do this, I want her to do this. No, I'm not gonna do what you want because it's not your story to tell. These stories I be putting out, these are real story, you know, they're based on real stories. Some of them, my friends have been through it, and then some of it, since I recently got a lot of subscribers, which I do appreciate, subscribers come to me and be like, hey, can you tell my story? I don't want my name there, but I want you to tell my story. And like, I'm like, okay, you know, record yourself, send me your story, and I'm gonna make a video about it. She's like, I just want you, a subscriber reach out to me, like, I want you to, you know, tell my story so people can know these things happen. And it's very hard for you to be able to tell someone about it. And when you feel like you're about to tell someone, that plan gets ruined, and then you're stuck back to that same place. So I'm like, okay, I'll make your story. This is why I make these videos. I'm not just making it because, oh my gosh, it's so cool, let me make something like this. No. And so angry right now. In this episode I made, like, what does it mean when daddy says shush, a subscriber reached out to me, and I'm not gonna say the person name, I'm not gonna say the age, I'm not gonna say where they're from, but it reached out to me. They explained a story to, like, your videos really inspire me. It shows that things like this happen, but people don't really speak on it. And most of these YouTube channels I see, they just make a video because they want to, but they don't really go into details. And they don't really explain the situation that goes within it, and your video does. And I said, thank you. She's like, things happen to me. I've never shared it with anyone. I've been so scared to share it. The only person I know is someone close to me, which I'm not going to say who, because they don't want any personal information of theirs given. But I do want the story to be told. She told me exactly what her dad did to her. She told me her struggles and how she couldn't get help. And when she finally got help, she felt like, you know, she's living again, because when she was going through all this stuff, she felt like she was dead. She felt like she wasn't herself. She felt like she was just there. She felt like her body was just existing, but her spirit wasn't there, because these stuff her father was doing to her just physically broke her, emotionally broke her. Like, she felt so broken. This is why I'm doing these video. This is why I put out this video. I know this is a very sensitive video to talk about, but someone came to me and wanted to share this information, and I feel like this is stuff we should be sharing. This is stuff we should make content about to educate younger kids. You know, a lot of people are going through this, but people don't open up about this because they feel ashamed about it, or they feel like if they tell, people are not going to understand them. People are going to look at them different. And I want to make content like that because I know not a lot of YouTube people make it. Yes, they make content, but they don't really go into details and like how you feel, like the emotion, like when you actually sit in that room and talk to yourself. That's why when I have one-on-one scene with my character talking to herself, it's like, oh my gosh, I wish my mommy was here. Those are the emotions I'm trying to pull out. This is how people that go through stuff like this feel. And just because they're not telling anyone, they're talking to themselves. And once you start talking to yourself, it feels good for you to release that. Because when you hold it in, you just get angry and you feel like you're going crazy. So those are the moments I like to put in my scene so you guys can really get it and just get the emotion of the character. And it just disappoints me so much that people don't understand. They don't want to understand, or they're very ignorant to like what I'm putting out. They don't want to watch the content, but they want to complain about it. And it's sad for me to like stop this series. Like, I want to tell her story, but I'm not going to tell her story anymore because people are disrespecting her story. They're not understanding her story. They don't want to understand where she's coming from. They don't want to understand the pain she went through. She's sharing her story to educate people, but you guys are not taking her story serious, and it just breaks my heart because this is something I really wanted to do for a subscriber that came to me personally and shared such a deep struggle that it went through in her life. And even though it was a struggle, she was a survivor, and she's still a survivor. You know, she's very strong. She's so strong. None of us can be this strong to even put ourselves out there. It just breaks my heart that a lot of you guys, like, are just sending so many negative stuff. Yes, I don't like deleting comments, but then since YouTube do censor the comments, so you cannot comment certain things, but you guys take that upon yourself to send me DMs, send me Snap. Like, I don't care. Like, honestly, if you guys send me something negative, it really doesn't affect me because I'm confident in myself. Like, I know who I am. I love myself enough to not let any of you guys personal insecurity or personal negative thought, they know, come my way and ruin my day. But I'm making this video not to say, oh my gosh, you guys won. I'm not going to make this series again. I'm making it just to let y'all know you know, I don't like the way you guys are disrespecting someone's story. This was a true story, even though I didn't put the person there because of their request, but this is a true story. And the fact that a lot of people are disrespecting it by coming to me and saying so many terrible stuff, it's like, yes, it's painful to watch. Yes, it's painful to read. It upset everyone. This is such a sensitive topic because no child, no one should ever go through it. But if we don't talk about this stuff, how are we going to shine a light on it? How are we going to be able to see the signs of it? How are we going to be able to help someone struggling that don't want to speak up? How are we going to prevent this from happening? How are we going to get someone the strength to come out? Even though you suspect someone's going through it, you don't want to tell them because they're ashamed to say it, or they're not brave enough to do it, or they're scared to do it. How do you help them tell you without you, you know, pressuring them into it? There's a lot more I can go into this, but I'm just going to stop it here right now because the person that was making the story on, they feel very disrespected. You know, they're very sad about it. And I just never wanted to hurt. I just never wanted y'all to even hurt this person because they've been through so much as it is now. They're telling their story to educate you guys. They're telling their stories so y'all can be able to look out for your friends, your family members, even people you don't know. Help them see the signs, see the struggle. When a person acts a certain way and all of a sudden they change. When a connection with a father and daughter gets so strong, sometimes it's positive, sometimes it's negative. And it's not just with dad, it's with mom, it's with uncle, it's with like everyone. This is stuff that's happening. I'm trying to explain it to you guys. I'm trying to tell her story in a positive way that can help people, but you guys are saying it in a negative way, saying, oh, you shouldn't be making content like this. It's not kid-friendly, it's not nice. My content, there's nothing disturbing in it. It's only her telling her dad to stop. I'm not telling you guys what her dad is doing to her. But you guys can tell exactly what I'm talking about. That's why I know kids watch my channel. That's why I didn't go into details with everything like I usually do with my videos. Because I'm trying to respect the person that I'm telling their story. And I'm trying to respect YouTube rules. And I'm trying to respect you guys' emotions. But you guys are not understanding it. It makes me cry. Like I cried so much when this person came to me. And like just broke down crying. So I'm going to respect her wishes. And I'm just going to take the video down. And I'm not going to make video on it anymore. Because you guys are very, like most of you have been very disrespectful when it came to her telling her story. This was her moment for her to share out. She finally wanted to be able to be, you know, outspoken. And tell her story. Not for someone else to tell her story for her. She sees all these abusive relationships. Like how the father, you know, is doing stuff to his child. Or like someone's doing stuff to the child. You know, she sees that. It's not really going into details about what happened. It's not really telling the full story. It's just like made up stuff. And she wants to be able to share her, like what really happened, how it makes you feel. I hope you guys understand this. And I'm sorry for those of y'all that actually supported the video and, you know, are understanding it and being able to like understand her story and the struggle. And for those of y'all that are just very, you know, ignorant and annoying, like you guys didn't win. I decided to take this video down because of her request and to be able to respect her and the journey she went through.